My dear loving children of standard 5, from today I am going to start the online classes for you. And before starting the class, I want to tell you one thing, that in your previous classes you have already learned that the things around us are divided into two types, and these are living things and non-living things. Okay, so what are living things? Living things are things that have life inside them, and non-living things are things that do not have life inside them. And some more characteristics we have already learned in our previous classes, that living things grow, non-living things do not grow. Living things feel, non-living things do not feel. Living things reproduce, non-living things do not reproduce. Living things need water and food, non-living things do not need water and food. Okay, according to this concept, we are going to start our today's class. Our today's class is growth and response to stimuli. So growth, you have already learned in your previous class. Okay, let us explain stimuli today. What is stimuli? S-T-I-M-U-L-I, stimuli. Okay, before telling the definition, I want to ask you a question. If the sunlight or the light of a torch falls into your eyes, what will happen? Or what will your reaction? Definitely, you will close your eyes. As soon as the light falls into your eyes, you will close your eyes to protect your eyes from the light. Okay, that means you are responding. You are responding. Light is falling into your eyes and you are responding. So what is falling? The light is falling. Due to the light, you are responding. So the light is called stimuli. Understand? Stimuli, if you open your page number 6, you will find out the definition. Something which causes a response. You see here, the light causes the response. Okay, what was your response? Close your eyes. Okay, so light is the stimuli here. Understand? So same like the human being or the animal, plants also responds. Okay, let me explain how the plants responds. Do you know a plant named Kasmi not? In Bengali, it is Lajjaboti. If you touch the leaves of the Kasmi not plants, what will happen? It will close. Tumra jodi Lajjaboti plant er ei pata ke jodi touch kore tahole ki hobe? Pata guli bondho hoye jabe. Understand? So from this, we can say plants also responds like the human being. So what is the stimuli here? The stimuli is touch, because I am touching, T-O-U-C-H, touching. So here touching is the stimuli. Understand? So again, I am telling the definition. Something which causes a response is called a stimuli. So have you ever seen the sunflower plant? Why that plant is called sunflower? Because the sunflower, I am not so good in drawing. Okay, let me like this. Maybe it not looks like a sunflower. Okay, just to think it is a sunflower. when the sun is present here, the sunflower plants grow straight. When the sun is here, the sunflower plants bend towards the sun. If the sun is here, the sunflower plant is bent towards the sun. Okay, so not only the sunflower plants, all the plants respond to the sunlight. Okay, if you keep a plant inside your room, okay, and allowing the sunlight to come inside through the window in that room, you will find out the leaves or the upper part of the plant is growing towards the sun. Here on the page number 6, if you open, you will find out there is an experiment. Okay, if you read this one, then you can perform this experiment at your home during this lockdown period. Oh, here it is given, the picture of touch me not. Okay, this much was the basic idea of stimuli, and later I will explain more deeply if you need. Okay.